Homesteading has taught me patience. Even with hard work and perseverance, things take time. It often feels like a waiting game. Seeds, for example. Hurry to get them planted, then wait for them to germinate, wait for them to grow, wait until they can go outside to be hardened off and planted. Other times, the waiting is related to financial reasons or opportunity. We tend to save all we can for when opportunity arises. For example, this wood chipper, along with another item, which we'll share later, were posted up on Marketplace. We had been waiting for a long time. Why? Well, number one, we live in the Black Hills National Forest. There are strict rules in place to prevent wildfires. Burning isn't always an option for us if the conditions aren't right, so we end up having burn piles sitting on the property for a long time. Two, because we have a million trees that need to come down. Disposing of brush is what we need handled, whereas we can offload the trunks of the trees to someone who burns wood. Although it is our first run and more work needs to be done on it, this item is manufactured in 2020. It's in great shape and has been greased up, and it's good to go. This will be beneficial to our homestead. Our next project involves cutting trees. Many of you comment how beautiful the property is with the trees. It is, we agree. However, the trees cause us a lot of issues. They're shallow, rooted, sway in the gusty winds, come down on fences, leave tons of debris for us to clean up each year, and most importantly, block the sun. Removing the trees is a big job, but has to be done. We need the sun for the pastures, for the gardens, and the greenhouses. Also to melt the snow and ice in winter. Otherwise, it lingers forever. So here we are, getting ready now that the time is right. Removing trees is costly, so doing this ourselves saves tons of money. Waiting for the right moment has paid off. Patience has paid off. We have removed many trees already. However, it doesn't look like we made a dent. We will be keeping the privacy lines we have already established, but internally on the property, we need sun and air for movement. The pine needles and the pine cones combined, because we have so many of them, tend to choke out any grass. So what we're doing now is preparing to get this project done so that way we can get some sun in here and possibly create another pasture back here. We're also going to be repairing our pig fencing, and thanks to the Four Farmers grant, and we're looking forward to that project as well. Cutting trees is a much nicer project this time of year versus when it's really hot out. And plus, we also want to have this done before the warm weather comes, so that way the sun has a chance to get in here and do its thing. So back to patience. It's a waiting game. You have to be patient, wait for the right time, the right opportunity, and that doesn't always come along right away. Now, if we had millions of dollars, we wouldn't have to have all that patience, but we don't, so we're waiting. But waiting pays off. It also teaches you to delay your gratification and put up with the fact that you have to wait. Sometimes you have to wait on weather. Sometimes you have to wait on money. Sometimes you just have to wait for things to happen. Sometimes life is just too busy and you have to wait, or you have to prioritize more important projects and wait on the other projects like this. For the past 4 years, we have been building our infrastructure, building up our animals, scaling down our animals. We've been focused on other things. Now that this opportunity has arisen, we'll be cutting down some trees. Have a great day, everybody. Take care.